Friends, my name is Sabhya. This is my second vlog. In the previous vlog of a basketball tutorial, I taught how to hold a basketball like this and how to dribble it like this. And in my second vlog, I'm going to teach how to shoot a basketball in the hoop. So guys, please come here. And now let me teach you how to shoot a basketball. First of all, we should hold a basketball like this. So as I told you previously in the previous vlog, that we never touch the basketball like this or like this, but we hold the basketball like this, holding the basketball with our full hands. So we do it like this in 90 degree angle. Then we take the other hand, we keep it over here adjacent to our other hand, and now we come here. Guys, can you see that right square in the middle? There we have to shoot the ball and it will directly go inside the hoop. Let me show you an example. As I told you before, that we hold a basketball like this. So see guys. So this time, as you saw, that I did not touch the white square and the basketball did not went inside the hoop. But this time I will show you, when I touch the basketball in the middle of the white square, the basketball goes inside the hoop. See guys. See here, I hold the basketball like this and I shoot it in the right middle of the yellow square, white square, and it was inside the hoop. Let me show you one more example. Guys, please come closer. Just like this I did now. So this is again an example of a board support shoot. So guys, when we shoot a basketball with the support of that white square, it's called a board support shoot. But when you do it a silent way, guys, like this, or like this. This was a board support shoot, and if you are a very good player and if you play very good basketball, you can shoot very well with board support as well as a clean basketball shot. So thank you guys. This was my second vlog. I will also post further vlogs. Okay guys, bye, thank you.